नमस्ते, मैं हूँ पायल रोहतगी। आज मैं आपके साथ बात करने वाली हूँ अबाउट ऑक्सीजन एक्सप्रेस। दिस इज अ इनिशिएटिव बाय रेलवेज टू ट्रांसपोर्ट लिक्विड मेडिकल ऑक्सीजन टू वेरियस स्टेट्स ऑफ इंडिया। When Maharashtra government approached the Ministry of Railways on 15th April 2021 to explore the feasibility of transporting liquid medical oxygen, LMO, tankers by rail from various locations across the country to supply points in Maharashtra, Indian Railways immediately started the exercise on a war footing to immediately explore options, work out the modalities and prepare a plan for movement of tankers. Main challenge in transporting these LMO tankers was to find a railway route from origin to destination where the physical dimension of the tanker loaded on the railway wagon can safely pass through various fixed railway installations without any infringement. Various constraints like presence of low height, fixed structures like road over bridges, low height overhead equipment, wires at few locations, restrictions on bridges, curves, passage through running platform lines were examined expeditiously and suitable route was identified from Mumbai to Visakhapatnam. Suitable special railway wagons were identified and a trail was quickly organized in Boisar on 18th April where a loaded tanker was placed on a wagon and all required measurements were taken. Specifications for checking, securing for safety of the tanker during movement were successfully worked out by the railways and industry representatives. After a successful route selection and trials on 18th April, the first liquid medical oxygen express was planned and started on 9th April. In case of LMO express from Mumbai to Visakh, all efforts were made to select those tankers from the industry which would not exceed the height beyond A or B class ODC so that good speeds could be achieved. Only intensive monitoring and route mapping has ensured that the train could cover this distance in such a short time. Huge time and effort of the top management at the board and zonal division levels has ensured that despite COVID pandemic and shortage of resources and running all coaches and trains, this movement was successfully planned as a green initiative project, Green Corridor. This also required coordination with states, industries and other stakeholders. साथ-साथ में movement by rail has proved to be faster as average time taken by road tankers. Based on the success story of the first oxygen express from Mumbai to Visakh, other state governments have also requested movement of liquid medical oxygen through railway wagons. One such train has left from UP to Bokaro on 22nd April and has reached Bokaro in early hours of 23rd April, clocking an average speed of nearly 50 kilometers per hour. Other requests have also been received from Uttar Pradesh and Andhra Pradesh to move oxygen express from Jamnagar to UP and Angul, Odisha to Vijayawada, AP. Madhya Pradesh has also shown interest. Railway movement is a highly efficient mode of transport and it is eco-friendly. Liquid oxygen is hazardous and transportation requires stringent protocols such as least sudden acceleration or jerks, restricted maximum speeds, avoiding sharp curves, pressure adjustments, etc. Delhi court, while hearing a case on 22nd April on oxygen supply and other issues related to COVID management, appreciated railways' efforts comparing it to that of Indian Army and requested railways to plan service for Delhi, also from Rahukela, Kalina Nagar. आई थिंक अरविंद केजरीवाल समझ जाइए कि किस प्रकार से लिक्विड मेडिकल ऑक्सीजन आप दिल्ली में पहुंचा सकते हैं. यू कैन अप्रोच द मिनिस्ट्री ऑफ रेलवेज. In fact, Maharashtra government has requested for a change in destination of loaded tankers from Visakh to Nagpur and Nashik, which has also been accepted by railways at a short notice and route has been mapped accordingly. So this shows that obviously the railway is doing whatever they can do to supply oxygen through Oxygen Express to various states in India. So yahan par Kendriya Sarkar ko target karne ke bajaye Arvind Kejriwal jaise choti soch wale politicians, I think आपका जो ये हिपोक्रेसी लेवल है वो एक्सपोज हो चुका है. आप इस बार तो इलेक्शंस जीत गए. अगर आप इस्तीफा नहीं करेंगे तो आने वाले समय में आपको कोई फिर से ये ओहदा नहीं देने वाला है. ये आप लिख के ले लीजिए. नमस्ते, जय हिंद।